a Yo-Kai Watch fan. And I didn't just start being a Yo-Kai Watch fan. I've been it for years. For example, look at this collection. Just look at all these medals. And also, that's not all of the medals I have. I always wanted to do that. Ah, feels so good. It feels so good. Finally admitting I am a Yo-Kai Watch fan. Official.
Hey.
Yeah, that's the way I want to look. Also, here's something really exciting. And that it's a really cool Yo-Kai medal. Got a legendary Yo-Kai medal, Shogunyan. Well, I can't see when I try to put it in here anymore because whenever. Okay. This isn't. I know this isn't right. I have a normal Yo-Kai watch. I know where it went, and it's really old. So I think it would work. Didn't turn on. On. Put it in. Yeah, I did that. I'm gonna bring this. Medals and things. So I'm gonna take the app. Yo-Kai Watch World. Which, I also had a Yo-Kai Watch card game, but I don't know what happened to it. And I have some Yo-Kai Watch U medals. Let me show you my Yo-Kai Watch U medals. There. And here. Damn, I really need some batteries. Flap. Hey, tell me, these medals able to be scanned in there? The things that make me mad is that these literally the same medals, seriously, these two medals don't work on Yo-Kai Watch.